Hello everyone, I wish you a good morning. Today we are going to shapes which are remain. So look at here. First is rectangle. Which shape is this? This is rectangle. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. Next is, which shape is this? This is triangle shape. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Which shape is this? This is cylinder. C Y L I N D E R. Cylinder. Next. Right. Which shape is this? Which shape is this? This is rectangle. First letter we have to write in capital letter. So R in capital. R E C A N G L E R E C T A N G L E rectangle R E C T A N G L E rectangle. Next is, which shape is this? This is triangle. This is triangle. So we have to write first letter in capital letter T R I A N G L E triangle. T R I A N G L E triangle. Next, which shape is this? This is cylinder. C Y L R N D E R cylinder. C Y L I N D E R cylinder. Let's write some more time. First letter we have to write in capital letter. So R E C T A N G L E rectangle. R E C T A N G L E rectangle. R E C T A N G L E rectangle. R E C T A N G
rectangle. Next is triangle. Capital T, then R, A, N, G, L, E. Triangle. TRRANGLE. Triangle. TRRANGLE. Triangle. TRRANGLE. Triangle. TRRANGLE. Triangle. TRRANGLE. Triangle. Next, cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. Let's give it away. Write the shapes names. Shapes are rectangle, RECTANGLE. Rectangle. Next. TRRANGLE. Triangle. Next. CYLRNBER. Cylinder. So, today we have to learn write the shapes names. Shapes are rectangle, triangle and cylinder. I hope you all understand. Please practice at home in your notebook.